Welcome to the diving pool for the 30th summer University Ad here in Napoli. I'm Chris Snowd and we'll be taking you through the finals of the women's 3 meter springboard synchro competition. So there's a lineup on your screen: Germany, Russia, Australia, China, USA, Mexico, Korea, and Canada. Pikes. So Snen to the right and Leng to the left. Oh, different lineup altogether. There's the reach up. Open pike shows their flexibility. Good. Beautiful line from both of the divers. Are into the eight and a halves for the synchronization. So with that dive, the Chinese go into the lead. Two teams to go in round two. Korea up next, currently in fourth. Yeah, fantastic synchronization from the Koreans. Face very close to the legs on the pike. Perfect landing from both ladies on the end of the board. Arms lining up at the same time, locking out exactly the same distance from the board. And they'll take that 47.4. Good synchronization scores, eights from all the judges. Russia in third, in the two and a half somersaults pike. And in the tuck position, so 2.7 degree of difficulty, and performed it well. The key to the inward is not jumping back. You don't want to be too close to the ball, but if you jump back, you lose height. Perfect distance. Very tight on the entry. It'll be slightly lower degree of difficulty because of the tuck, and a little lower score because of that. But still, they're able to get into the 60s, the first team to do so. 62.37. Good synchronization scores there. They deserve that. Eights from the judges. China, current leaders, but only by 0.6. Forming in with two and a half somersaults pike. Shen closest to us. Oh, low finish to the water and a little bit short of vertical. Just didn't, both of the ladies didn't get the power off the board. First somersault needs to keep traveling up here. Not very high, having to squeeze tight to get the dives around, finishing just about a meter above the water. Synchronization is good though, but just about making it. Well, judges giving them good scores, 67.50. Synchronization was good. You can see the execution scores, six and halves and sevens. In the two and a half, but this time in the pike position. Just a bit splashy going through the water. That's unfortunate because the dives were good. See the drive, the hard push with the legs and the throw down the diving board. But look at that, both divers at angles. I'm not sure the judges will pick it up. Maybe. Sometimes divers do that instinctively if their feet have come too close or they've hit in the past. So with two teams missing and the Americans in fifth, they've got a chance with their 3.5 somersaults tuck. Oh, it's brilliant. 3.5 from both of them. And what synchronization. I watched the landing and they went down together. There was no stamp of the ball. They feel comfortable here. They're squeezing on their triples, see the water and punch for it. Good 3.5s from both Lenz and Scolti. And it's the highest score of this round, 60.48. And let's jump them up to second place for now. Good effort from the Americans. Not quite eights on the synchronization, but so close. Next coat. The pressure now for Hernandez and Menzola. They're doing a back 2.5 somersaults pike. Beautiful dives from the Mexicans. Well, they'll be looking to go into the 60s. Should be able to get it. 3.0 degree of difficulty. And they performed it well. Good action here. Lovely pike. No crimp legs. No bend of the knees in the pike. Good lockout. Spotting the board. Their feet have gone up at the board and then reaching back. And it is the highest score in this round. And the second highest score of the competition, 64.80. Canada doing well, not too many points behind. Back 2.5 somersaults pike. I was watching Bali, just a bit slow with her pickup. Mandy, a little short on the entry as well as Bali. They've got a good action. This whippy action where the legs come up fast, just need a little bit more jump. But it pulled in a bit tighter to both of them there. Yeah, it's going to be in the 50s, 56.70. That keeps them in fourth place. Just barely getting to the sevens for the synchronization. So with four rounds gone and with just one to go, China have lost a huge lead. It's just down to 0.3 to the Mexicans. USA way back. And it's very close between them and Canada. Germany not out of the running yet, but Russia is going to be more difficult. And it's going to struggle for Korea and Australia back in 7th and 8th. China. So close. 2.5, one twist. Nice, good. It's very good. It's going to be in the 60s. Another pair that are really riding the board. Ball catapults them up in the air. Single twist. Just a small mistake, legs coming apart and then going back together again. Finishing just under the board and just about a vertical entry. 64.80. 288. Is what the Mexicans will have to do. Go for a gold. Mexico in the past have won this event 3 times, China 6 times. USA now currently in third. Final dive forward, 2.5 somersaults, one twist. Ah, oh, it's really good. In fact, that was a better entry than the Chinese and the Australians. Good effort from Lenz and Scolti on their final dive. I'm sure this is going to secure a medal. What colour, we do not yet. throwing good. Single twist, no wobble there. Lining up, it's vertical. 64.80. So for the moment, USA are in second place on 274. And that's just 14 points behind the Chinese. That's a good score. It's ahead of Germans, ahead of the Russians, ahead of the Australians. Just three teams to go. It's the Mexicans forward 2.5-1 twist. And they're currently in second. Wow, all these teams are performing the 2.5-1 twist so well. Normally you get one that might drop, but we've seen three great single twist in 2.5s. There's the throw, out at the same time, lovely twist, lining up, just hit the water at slightly different times, but the synchronization scores will be good. Will Mexico go ahead of America? They're on 274. The Americans are astounded, but the Mexicans have gone ahead of China. Final divers of the competition, Canada, who are in fourth place. That's a bit splashy. Now the Americans are on 274 and currently in third place. And that's what Canada are trying to get past, but I'm not sure it'll be good enough. Splashy on the end. The Americans went 64 points. This won't score the same, just too messy. Well, look at that. 270, so just 4 points short of a medal for Canada, fourth place. But what an amazing competition. China came into this competition as the favorites. They've won it six times. Mexico, you can't rule them out because they've won it three times. And on the final dive, Mexico take gold from China. Their second gold of the competition. China, it's their second silver, and they'll be disappointed with that. But what an amazing result for the Americans, picking up their second medal, and it's a second bronze medal.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And there's our order: Mexico, Australia, Korea, Russia, USA, and China. It's an advantage to dive last. There wasn't a semi-finals for this. The computer decided on the order. So an advantage for Russia, USA and China by diving at the back end of the competition. This is a back dive in the pipe position. Australia yet to get a medal in these championships. Chance with Jeffrey Amini. Oh, good synchronization. I did think that both were going to go over, but they save well. And again, a tearing sound to their entry. You get the control from the jump off the platform. So here we see them bend their knees, jump strong, touch, and then out at 9 meters, locking out, not even looking back. So after touching their toes, they're going to feel for the water here, not look for the water. Jeffrey just a little bit over. China, Huang and Zhao. Huang has already got gold medal in the synchro competition with his partner. Well, we haven't had the team go to 50 points yet, but we're getting close. The closest so far is Australia. Good dives from Huang and Zhao. So they're openers, strong off the platform, touching, and they're already sliding out as they pass the 10 meter. No pole on the end. And look at that, it's a massive 53.40. We have nines in the individual scores. We've got three straight nines being counted in the synchronization. Could this be the competition where we might even get a 10? Mexico currently in third. Well, they had a good opener on 46.8. Estrada is really quality. Already has a gold and a silver here. Likes the platform. And you can see how definite they are on the reach back. Strong jump, that gives them the control. A little bit out on the synchro touching. But there's the lockout and a little knee save under the water that you can't see. So we have the second team to get into the 50s. And it's the Mexicans. 8.5, 8.5, and a 9. Russia in third. Good first dive. Another reverse dive. Very crisp entries. Salvanoskaya, good reverse dive. Smirnov, just hitting the water, a split second behind his teammate. You see how flexible the divers are going into deep pikes. 48 points, so that's an improvement on their first round where they got 46. China already has 53 points. Well, Fung looked like he was going over on the ends. J.O. with a very good reverse dive. Let's see if he picks up the swing on the start. So swings through here. He's already feeling fast. Tries to stop the dive with a very fast knee save underwater. And you can see that he's having to slide out sooner than Gio. It's a miss, 46.20. And that's because of Huang's reverse dive. Mexico are in second. Forward 3.5 somersaults pike. Very fast spinning from these acrobatic Mexicans. It's 3.0 degree of difficulty. Should be in the 60s. Nice easy pace up along the board, bouncing off the end. Australia with a really nice entry going through the water, locking out. 69, that's a good score, close to 70 points, they'll take that. China, who have a reduced lead, same dive for them. Well, Zhao looked like she went short and was a long way out from the end of the diving ball. Wang, good 3.5. Zhao on the left. Yeah, just a little lean there. And the same, no, just slightly different rates of spin. Same at this point, but now Huang is spinning faster because he pulled in tight. It's a miss for them. Exactly the same score as the USA, 57.60. And China have dropped to third after the third round. Fifth and final dive and round four. The 10-meter mixed synchro competition. Mexico, current leaders, final dive. It's good as well. That's really going to push the other divers. China have got a 6-point lead to make up. 2.5, 1 Swiss. They scored 72 points on their last dive to take the lead. There's a twist, then into the pipe, then the quick line up on the end. Very fast twist. This is the hard part, pulling forwards after twisting. They do it well, they're locking out. And a great final dive for the Mexicans. It could be the winning dive. .70.47. Russia in third, chasing a medal. Back 2.5, 1.5 twists for them. Well, it wasn't a great entry, both dropping short of vertical. Silvanovskaya just a little bit turned on the diving board as well. Here, just pulling, wow, jumped way off to the side. And more pronounced on the replay. So technically not a good dive, dropping very short. Managed to scrape 62 points from the judges. Final score of 286. USA in fourth place. They need one of the best dives of their lives to catch 286. The Russian score at the moment. That's a good effort. Napton with a really good back 3.5. Cornish slightly pulled, kicking out on the triple. There's the jump, double at board level, triple at 6 meters. Good synchronization at this point. Cornish just slightly further out. So their score of 2.83 was not enough to catch the Russians. And unless China fall off the board, that means USA will finish in fourth and Russia will finish in third. But it all to play for now. China's final dive. Can they catch the Mexicans? Well, it's going to be very close. They were good 2.5, 1.5 twists backwards. But the Mexicans went 70 points. China will have to go close to 75, 76 points to catch them. 73 points is not enough. Mexico take gold. China nearly had it. They're going to have to settle for a second time today for a silver. And there's the official results. Mexico take gold in this relatively new event to the University Games. China takes second, so close behind.